Shit ain't fucking over. It ain't over.
You know, I drove down from Baltimore today. Normally it's a 4-hour drive, it's 6 hours today, but I wouldn't have missed the last day at the cantina for anything.
Cantina's a landmark. It's been here for decades. It's where most of us have met our people and our friends and our husbands, and it's our history.
Jared, for Colley Cantina's last night.
Playing a cantina, I love people in my face at the same level as me while I'm doing my thing. We're feeding off of them, they're feeding off of me. I don't know anywhere else around here that quite has that same thing to it.
Raw Bar with my sister when I would come to Norfolk to visit, and then I've lived in Ghent for 20 some years and a lot of good times.
All right.
Yeah, I'll miss it.